Hope that stuff isn't too loud or anything. Let me know if it is. Oh. Game capture. And my Minecraft just crashed. Hold on. That's really cool. Good start. Okay. There we are. So, I want to see if I can beat the game. I'm pretty sure I have before in my life. I'm sure at one point in my life I beat the game. I haven't on 1.16. I tried to like a month ago, and I got about an hour in, and I was in the Nether, and then I died to withers. I also don't know why my overlay is doing that. Let me... There, that's better. I think. Yeah, okay, so. I guess I'll just jump into a world. I don't know if I want... I have a timer. So there is that. Actually, I should check to make sure the timer works. Yeah, look at that. I don't know why it goes red, but whatever. We can live with that. I'm nervous to start. That was a weird laugh. I didn't like that. Hold on. Oh, why does it do that? Whoa. Okay, I'm gonna reset the timer because it went really glitchy. Why has it done this? Why have you done this? Was fine a moment ago. And now it's not. That's so rude. That's actually really annoying. Whatever, we don't need a timer. I'm not world record pace or anything. So, I guess we just jump in. I'm just on normal Minecraft, no mods, no Optifine. Gosh, I'm just... nervous. Speedrun? Maybe. Okay, Are you ready? Are you all ready? Am I ready? Okay, we'll just go for it. There's no warm up. We're just going straight for it. Let's go. I have nothing to say. We're gonna try and beat the game. As you can hear my computer. Okay, well there is a village over there. Do 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 do. Probably should have grabbed a tree first, but that's fine. Look at this crafting. How much do you need? Like 9? We're gonna get a couple extra. Whoopsie. Whoopsie. Probably not the most efficient. Okay, and now we grab beds. Oh. I forgot I destroyed half of this man's house, and I almost just went, what? Where did your walls go? I have tried this once in my life. But I watch a lot of streams. Not that that would make me any good. We're grabbing a lot of food. You can still hear my computer is really trying to do this right now too. Let me out, let me out. I probably should have taken note of when I started. Whatever. Where'd the iron golem go? Don't kill me, please. Oh, he dropped a flower. That's so sad. Oh, sick. And we need to save that for Flint. Okay. Oh wait, there's probably Flint over here. Oh, sick. Okay. Let's find a lava pool. Actually, let's make... I think we'll have enough bread, you know? Just a thought. Oh, what? Did I miss that when I spawned in? That there's just fully a ruined portal over here? Where's the chest? This is rude. Well, there's a lava pool here, so I guess we're going here. That wasn't smart, was it? It wasn't. What am I doing? Okay, so I don't know how to do this. Obviously. Maybe we'll try again on the other side. Okay. So what I need to do is this. That's what I needed. Oh, no, that was wrong. That was wrong as well. There we go. Okay. Right? Oh, that was... Nope. isn't there? What? Did I somehow? Okay. I have no armor. This is probably a bad idea. Oh gosh, soul sand. Okay, but that's a bastion. Maybe I go and get iron first. I'm not that skilled. I also only grab 3 beds. Don't mind me. But there was a bucket. I could have had boots by now. There was a bucket in the chest already. That is so rude, man. I need to go find iron. That's what I need to do. Can't believe I didn't check that house though. Don't have Optifine, obviously. Okay, so that's enough for boots. If I find 3 more, I can get a pick and get that gold. And there's 3 iron. Or 4 iron. And there's a skeleton somewhere. Okay, okay. Let us... I know how to make a furnace, shut up. This is turning out quite well. So far. I don't know how the nether's gonna be. I hate the nether. I should make a pick. Okay. Come on. Is that all the iron? Yeah. Okay, I probably don't need any of that. I only have 4 beds. That's not the best. I'm gonna make myself boots, though. I do have 2 buckets now. Could have made an iron axe if I had looked in that house. But I didn't. Okay. So it's been about 14, 15 minutes, I want to say. And I know there's a bastion. This is terrifying. Skeletons. Hi! I think it's going well. We're about 15 minutes in. There's a bastion right there. There's also skeletons everywhere. I am terrified. And we've got the Chain Chomp theme playing, so you're not gonna attack me, are you? Please don't attack me. Okay. He seems chill. This is much more of a slow run. I don't know what I'm doing. That genuinely scared me. I'm on the edge of my seat. Okay, he's gonna try and attack me, isn't he? What's the safest way to go about this? Do they attack you upon seeing you? Yep, they do. My day was pretty good. I mostly did homework. I am now stressed. Oh gosh, no, please. As long as someone doesn't come up behind me, I'm fine. Oh, that's fine, man. I am in a bit of a predicament. But hello, welcome, and there goes my pick. I did try and get a timer, but it glitched out and made my eyes hurt, so I don't have a timer. There's pigs up here that are. There's one to my left there. I'm still terrified. Oh, we've got leap of faith planned, so it's okay. I meant Hollywood Perfect when I said that. This, we are going to just safely extract this gold. None of you saw that. Okay. Where are the chests in this one? Are they right there? Are they in the middle there? That's fine. I know you ask that every time. What was my most recent dream? Because I know I actually did have a dream recently. I just can't remember it. Oh. Is it worth it to? Because I know there's like four types of bastions. I would think it's right there because there's two gold. Yeah, there's it looks to be a chest there. Hold on. Bastions and structures. Yeah, I am sweating. Hold on. That's a chest right there. That might honestly be enough gold on its own to just leave and go find a fortress. Is there gold under here? Stop it, no. This is my second time in a bastion. The first time was when I tried to do a speed run on my own. Don't stop it, stop it, stop it, no, stop. No. Okay. We can get there quickly. This is technically second time trying to speed run. first time, I also found a bastion. It's gotta spawn in, hold on, give it a moment. Actually, let me... Where's render distance? That's why my computer's having problems. What was I saying? Okay, first time on my own. Like, I was in a very similar spot. I found a bastion, but it took me, like, forever to get through it. I hear a ghast. Oh, gosh. My stuff is up there. These guys attack you as soon as they see you, right? Are you gonna attack me? Yep, you are. Stop at their soul sand. No. Mario Kart music is not the time. How do I do this? I have no blocks. I'll go get some dirt. What was I saying? Oh yeah. First time I tried speedrunning air quotes. Found a bastion. Somehow managed to find like the chest room and stuff. And then there's a fortress right next to it. But in the fortress, I died to a bunch of wither skeletons after like an hour. I think the last time was like months ago. Oh man. I usually keep a dream journal, which is just the notes app on my phone. I actually had to... The notes app on my phone has a limit of how many characters I can put in a note. And so I had to make a sixth note just for my dreams. Why am I immediately getting shot at? But recently I haven't been able to remember a lot of my dreams. I remember them vaguely. Like, I had a dream about work. Okay, okay. This is just what we're gonna do. I can hear them. There's my stuff. No, 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 no. Okay, okay, okay. Okay. We're just gonna stay here. You're gassed again. Okay, in a physical fight, but this time I'm just kicking ass. That's actually kind of funny. I lost my iron. Where's my iron pick? It's in my hotbar. Okay, 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 okay. Nope. How did I originally enter this? not sure, but okay. Okay. That's good that your school is less stressful. I see the gas now. Why am I walking towards the gas? This is a stupid decision. Okay, we're gonna guess that I'm at about half an hour now. For reference. Wait, so the Bastion was in... Oh no, the Bastion was in positive. Yeah, I'm finally in, I think, school mode. I spent all day, like, finally working on my homework. There's another ghast. Okay. The Nether. Constantly terrified. Let's just grab some blocks. That's true. I really would love to get out of this biome. Okay, I thought that was another Bastion. That's not another Bastion. That's the stupid whatever biome. I hear a skeleton and a pig man person. Okay. I hate this biome, but we're going. Anyone see any fortresses? Granted, I hate every biome in the Nether. I've been playing this game since it was like 8. Yeah, me neither. Because when you're 8, you don't really think about that, because you're just like, oh, we're just gonna build a little house. Actually, for me, most of my younger Minecraft playing was Hunger Games. I actually yesterday really wanted to play Hunger Games again, like Lifeboat server Hunger Games. And I tried to find a server that had the same Hunger Games. I am going to die right here. And I could not. I am leaving. Peace. I am dying. Yeah, this all tells us. They may be pretty, but I hate magma cubes so much. Yeah. I'm sure I've beaten the game at some point in my life. I must have, right? I used to make a lot of mazes. I love making mazes. In like super flat worlds. I came from over there. What? Thanks, Twitch, for hiding the very suggestion of ass from me. Wait, did you try and type something? Okay, wait, it hid Lamau. It didn't hold any chats for me. I'm whatever. I don't think so. Hello, don't mind me. Yeah, we still gotta finish that stupid gravestone thing. If only I knew how command blocks worked, I would just do it myself. This is such a good seed, though. Where do I want to go? I don't want to travel in a basalt delta. That's not a good use of time. We'll head this way. Oh, I'm fine. That's still basalt. Basalt? 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 Whatever. Right on the edge. Doo, 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 doo. I have to stop every chat. It's also wild to me that I learned command blocks after coding. HTML for like a year and a bit. Let's see. That is kind of wild. I bet it's easier to use command blocks when you have a base knowledge of coding, though. How do I get down there? This is such a good seed. It doesn't look like there's a chest, though. Like, even the small amount of coding I know probably helps me in just regular computer stuff. There is a chest. I do want that, actually. There's also a ghast. Shoot me. Why are you? Okay. Yeah. I feel like I could probably pick up command blocks fairly easily. I'm very good at just kind of picking up stuff. Oh gosh! Oh, no, please. Please. Oh, it says Curse of Vanishing. Whatever, it's a helmet. No! I am trying to read your messages. I'm also trying to survive. It's certainly a lot easier overhaul just in text to make more sense. Okay, I don't know how I survived that. But I still haven't found a fortress, so... Please, if I can just get blaze rods. I probably have enough gold to do trading. So if I can just find a fortress. Like, I feel like I could be fairly good at coding. It just takes a lot of time. Is that a... That's another bastion. And a stupid crimson forest. I don't know. I didn't get to do a lot in robotics, honestly. It was... Because all it was is like, let's change this one variable by one and test and see if that works. Because it was just like autonomous, right? Please don't kill me. Please don't. Actually, wait. No, wait. No, wait. You can... Look, gold. Isn't that fun? No. Oh, I picked up the gold. Okay. I guess I did do most of Robotics 10 on my own. I don't know. You and I probably have, like, similar brains, where it's just, like, it's easy to understand once you kind of get the gist of it, and then it's just kind of fooling around with it for, like, an hour after. I'm gonna... Oops. I don't think I need nether bricks. I will take that. So you said you would wireless downloading. At least in the field, so I don't unplug the remote. Yeah. I do think the static from the field definitely did not help the ports of my computer, though. Where did that gold block go? Yeah, I guess. I don't know, my problem-solving skills are just try fiddling with it until it works. I don't know, man. Nope. No. Okay, we don't need that gold. It's fine. We've got these guys who've given me a book. Are you all done your trading? Is the hardest part of. Yeah, that's fair. That is something I think. That's also just like our generation. We're just like, we're okay with just fiddling with stuff. I'll have the patience for some things. I don't have any patience for Wi-Fi. Like, if the Wi-Fi isn't working, do not have the patience for that. This is another bastion. Man. You're all done your trading, aren't you? Hoglin, no. Okay. Let's go. Okay, so the Bastion was in positive positive. I'm in positive negative. I should try and see. Negative, negative, if that's anything. I'm a patient person in general, yeah. Post-apocalyptic D&D campaign? Yes. Love post-apocalyptic stuff. Can you hear the game sounds all right? Quick question. Oh, yeah, I don't think I've ever played D&D as a like as a player. It'd be interesting. As much as I'd love to make campaigns, they take so much work. My iron pick's gonna die. What is that noise? Yeah. I do like DMing. I have a lot of plans for like other campaigns and stuff. But I just know they're gonna take a lot of work. What? Am I out of... I hear another stupid ghast. Okay, cool. There goes my pickaxe. I guess I already have a stone one. Let's clear some stuff. I love CRISPRs. That and hickory sticks are, they're just really good, man. Every now and then I forget that I'm supposed to be speedrunning and not just in a survival world. Gosh. So I'll see the glowstone. I'm like, oh, cool, I should get that. I'm like, I don't need that. Yeah. But you don't get a lot of time to eat snacks when you're DMing. Because you're talking all the time. That's the thing. Okay, fortress, please. Oh, we're back here. Don't look at me. Skeleton. Oh, I still need to find a fortress. I've been at this for almost an hour now. Which is pretty respectable. That's very cool. Where am I? I almost just died right then and there. I am cat jamming, IRL. That was stupid. I keep hitting F5 instead of F3. Hmm. I also need to change my F5 keybind. I don't have any stone. Obsidian pickaxe? Yeah. Well, that was... What do I do now? I'm gonna try and make it back to my portal. Oh gosh! He turned around. Please, gosh, that gave me a heart attack. Yeah, Murder Hobo isn't always the most fun. Oh gosh, that scared me so much. Because in my mind, I was like, no, I'm wearing gold. They can't attack me. But then he whipped around and looked at me. We're just gonna... check real quick. I don't see a fortress. Yeah, he puts a lot of thought into his characters from what I've seen. Is there another way to get blaze rods? Is there a villager that gives blaze rods? I think there is. Yeah. I haven't felt emotional attachment to NPCs yet, so... it's hard to really roleplay them. Why are we listening to... it's supposed to be a speed run. Oops, I saved a screenshot. This pickaxe is gonna break. Nice. If I were a normal person that regularly speedruns, I would probably have just given up on this seed. It's such a cool seed, though. I spawned right next to another portal and a village. And then spawned right next to a bastion, so... that is funny. I might be able to get up here. I can almost honestly say that Minecraft is one of the few games that actually gives me jump scares. And it's just like stupid mobs walking around too. Like, movies don't give me jump scares because you can always tell when they're coming. Like, always. Where's my portal? I want to go home. Oh no! Hold on, I'll read your message in just a moment. How well this thing is. Every time I think about it, you watched Rolling Rocks in. No, I do not know. Can I get up there? Yeah, I don't know what you're saying. Sorry, man. I also don't know where I'm going. In circles, I guess. Oh, I could just go up. Okay, well that wasn't. Just getting more and more frustrated. Did I just lose my crafting table? Yep. Our video about beating a level in Super Mario 64 without pressing the A button that got memed to hell. Halfway through the video, restarts the section at first. Let's talk about apparently. Okay. I don't think I've ever beat a Mario game either. Maybe Mario Brothers once. Maybe, maybe. For the Wii, of course. Here, another stupid ghast. Oh, my portal! Oh, gosh. No, stop it. I should get a shield. I'm an idiot. What? Oh, why was there a skeleton on my portal? Okay. Do. This isn't a speed run anymore. I'd need fire charge. I have iron nuggets. Since when? What? Wait. What? Wait. What? Why didn't I have a shield before? Idiot. Okay, what's our plan? Should I go and get more iron? Try and go get iron. I have to go get stone again, though. You don't have an iron farm in the realm, do you? What? Why does that? Oh. Oh. Oh, that's a cave, actually. And that's a skeleton. Never mind. Oh, okay. I hate being in the Nether. Isn't there a way to get blaze rods from a villager? Or is that ender pearls? I know there's a way, but it's stupid. Okay, I have been playing for more than an hour, just as an update. There might not even be a fortress near me. I'd have to go hunt for... No, if I get ender pearls, I might try that. Actually, yeah, let's try that. We're gonna get a Fletcher, because they take sticks for emeralds, don't they? I'd need another flint for that, but that's no problem. Is there already a Fletcher here? Okay, we have two clerics. Let's get a flint. I want to jam out to some music, not lo-fi. Yeah, that's why it's titled Speedrun slash just beating Minecraft. I kind of knew that's what it was going to be, too. Also, why there's no timer. If I was actually good at this, though, this seed would have been amazing. Where did. There's flint over here. Or gravel. I also just want to see if I can beat the game in one sitting. Da, 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 da. Oh, cool. I don't have pants yet. Look, I'm fully clothed finally. How do you make a fletching table? How do you make a fletching table? Is it not flint? What? Two flint. Why do you keep opening and closing the door? Please, just give me a flint. There we go, thank you. Okay. Do you have a job? Yeah. Leather workers use cauldrons, don't they, Sophie? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Yeah, that's what I needed. Okay. I am also going at a very steady pace. I'm not really trying to be fast. Because again, I don't usually play Minecraft going fast. I just play it casually. Where'd the Fletcher go? You're an armorer. Cleric. Okay, we'll cut down more trees. Slash destroy your house. Stay there. Where's Why is there so many clerics? Oh man, you have to get up to... No. Ah, I need the Fletcher. Get out of here. There's too many clerics. What the heck? Where'd my Fletcher go? Get up, this is annoying. Stop it. I'm sleeping. I can't sleep with curtains open. The sun wakes me up at 8. I don't want to wake up at 8. I woke up at 8 today, but that's because I have school at 8:30. Which I hate. I don't like early classes, because I end up taking a nap at like 2 p.m. anyway. Where did my Fletcher guy go? Where'd he go? Excuse me. I should just put you in a hole somewhere. Okay. No, stop it. Stay. Ugh. Okay. Don't go over there. You're gonna fall, you idiot. Where did my Fletcher guy go? What the heck? Where'd you go? How did I lose the Fletcher? How did you get up here? Why are you about to publish an essay? I'm not gonna have a lot of time to read it. No, shut up. Stop. Stop moving. There you go. I changed into my pajama shirt. Okay. And I need more sticks, because of course I do. I'm hoping this works, so I don't have to go and try and find another fortress. And then I'll just go into the Nether and trade for pearls. This really is a slow run, but I want to beat the game. And I don't have to be awake. I don't have class until 2 tomorrow, so it's fine. I probably don't need spectral arrows. Okay, come on. And then we go over here. This is very tedious. Upgrade, upgrade, upgrades. And I need even more sticks to get even more emeralds. Hey, wait, you're the... No. Do. Do, do. Do. Do, do. Do. Do, do. Aw, man. And there goes my cobblestone. What? This isn't gonna work. I don't want to use my gold because I need that for piglin trading. This may have just been a waste of time. This is why people don't do it in speedruns. Like in actual speedruns. Oh gosh. If I break this and then replace it, does he keep his... Oh no, because I don't need him to be leveled up. Okay, wait. How are you still a Fletcher? Why is there a box at the foot of your ladder? Hi. Yeah, whatever. Whoa! I clicked out of the game. Nope, shut up. Ugh. Yeah, I see that now. Okay, wait. So I could just break... I need to clear my inventory. It's gotten full of just junk. And I clicked it. What do I not need? What do I not need? No, wait. And then whoever's job that was, you can now be a Fletcher. I don't see a huge message, no. I don't know if Twitch allows you to input paragraphs, because it's kind of not how that works. Why can't I sleep? Yeah. Oh, this is from Voez, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Okay, where's that armor dude? Are you in here? Should I just go back into the Nether? Build up enough speed, you control two parallel universes. Okay. I am reading. Wait. Right next to it. I don't like to think about that. Should I just go back to the Nether and see if I can find a fortress? I might try and find some iron first. Yeah, I don't think about multiple universe things. Too much brain power. This is a dead end. Oh wait, actually, I probably have enough stuff to be fine. Okay, back to the Nether. Ah, shut up. Yeah, okay. We're going back. Okay. That means we have to go and find another lava pool that's far enough away that it won't bring me to the same portal. So I guess we're just gonna run this way. How far away do I need to go for it to be not linked up? 200 blocks? Oh. Iron. Yeah, at this point this is just a playthrough, but whatever. Maybe we'll find a temple. Why isn't my hunger? What the heck? There we go. What was that? I told you the first time that like temples were added. I didn't check update logs because I didn't know what they were. Oh, there's another village. That's kind of cool, actually. I can get some iron from that. But temples were like added. I don't know what update. But I was just playing around. I think it was right after I got my first computer. And I was on a call with one of my friends. Ah! 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 Bad idea, bad idea, bad idea! I'm okay. Anyway, I was on call with one of my friends. And okay, wait. I'll tell this after. Are you still mad at me? Yes, very much. And I didn't know what the the temples were for, so I just went down and I was like, "Oh, cool." A blue block of wool at the time. Mind it. Obviously fell through, exploded. And that's just how you learn. That's really the only way to learn Minecraft. Oh, I love these. Hello. Cool, maybe I can go level up that other villager now. He still won't be max level, so this still isn't a. But that really is the only way to play Minecraft, is just to hop on a world and go for it. Oh. Inventory's full. Because I'm gonna have to travel a long ways to get to anywhere I haven't been in the Nether. Unless, I don't think I went negative positive. I'm gonna go back to my portal. We've got some iron now and some more beds. I have enough to make an iron axe and an iron pick. And probably an iron hat. No. If I get one more piece of iron, I could make an iron hat. Oh no, I could make boots. Whatever. I want an iron pick and an iron axe. I just have to find a stupid temple. Not temple. Fortress. I just need blaze rods and ender pearls. I definitely have enough beds. Okay. I'll leave these here. Okay. Back into the Nether. For a fourth time, I think. You're still here. Oh, hi. Oh, that's the stupid Minecraft. Computer's fine, that was Minecraft noise. Ward or whatever. I don't know if I've gone this way. I think I have, because it's a stupid. Stupid soul sand biome. And I really don't want the fortress to be in this biome, because then there's going to be so many more withers. Okay. Fear has increased once again. I just want to beat the game. What song is this? Oh, it's from Celeste. Did I? No, I haven't gone this way. Is a crimson forest. And while it has people to trade with, it also has hoglins. And quite a bit of them, it looks like. Hey, do you want to trade? Nope. Ah, wait, 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 wait. Yeah, trading, let's go. Is that pearls? Oh, that is! Oh, that's so good. Ah, yes. Okay, okay. No, 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 no. Oh, my pigmen escaped. Oh, that sucks. Kinda rude. No. Pearls, please, one more time. Okay, guess not. I don't know how to fight a ghast. You're so annoying. Oh, I don't know. I have a sword. We'll try that next time. We got the scary music going. There's two of them! Shut up, shut up. There's way more than two of them, never mind. Running, 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 running. How did I manage that? I tried to block off the lava, and then I immediately stepped into the corner of it. Oh my gosh. If I would have died there, that'd be so embarrassing. No, Hoglins. No, thank you. Why was that so loud? Okay. Where do I go? I'm getting tired. I've been awake since like 8. And it is almost 1 p.m. now. And this music is not exactly hype. Is that. That better not be another bastion. I've had enough. That's another bastion, isn't it? Safely making our way down. It is. Why? It's not one we've been to, has, is it? No. That means there's no fortresses around for another, what, 400 blocks? Yeah, die. This is so annoying. I don't want to deal with this. There's gas, and there are so many. There's a stupid skeleton. Yeah. Treasure rooms are over there, I think. I don't know what to do. I'm at a loss. There's no fortresses nearby. To die to a stupid ghast. Okay, did we find four bastions? Because there was that one. Because this one's at negative positive. There's one at positive positive at the spawn. And there's one at positive, negative, I think. Okay, 3. Which way did it I go? Negative, negative? No, we went negative, negative. So I need to go positive, negative. Ugh. Because either a fortress or a bastion, at least from what I know, spawns in every, like, quadrant, right? Every... what is it, 400 blocks, maybe? No, not 400. That wouldn't be right if it was 400. Oh! That would have been cool if I made that, but I didn't. So we found one in positive positive, this one's in negative positive, and I think we found one in negative negative, so I have to go positive negative. That makes sense. So now we're in positive positive. And if there's another bastion, if I find a fourth bastion, I'm just... that's it. I've had enough. Okay, we'll go see. Or I could restart. Just a whole new world. I don't know, the song that's playing right now is Farewell Waltz, so... maybe we just hop on Hypixel. So I've been at this probably 2 hours now, actually. The thing is, if we had found a fortress, though, I would have been fine. But there's just no fortresses. I agree. Good night. Hope you have a good sleep. You have school tomorrow. I mean, I have school tomorrow, but whatever. Maybe we'll play some Soul Eater again. I started off the stream with playing Soul Eater. And this music's reminding me of Soul Eater again. Okay, so what's the plan? We're going to... positive, negative? Yeah. So I have to go back to the portal first. Okay. 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 So basically, if I go to the last quadrant and there's another stupid bastion, I'm done with this run. I'm done. After that, we could either start a new run or go to Hypixel and try PvP again. Thoughts? Ah! Such a stupid biome we spawned into. Like, stupid skeletons. Okay, wait. Okay, so that direction is. Wait, is this technically in positive or positive negative? Who's shooting me? Is it you? It is. Ugh. I'm just thinking, I've had enough. I honestly don't think. I don't think there is a fortress around. Wait, hold on. It was negative, negative. Did I come this way? Wait, just wait, just wait, wait. So that was. Where was that? Negative 100, negative. It's this way. Negative 100, negative 300. It was right here. Now here's the thought. Obviously I'm not submitting this to anything, this is just for fun. You're so close. We're just gonna pretend that, I just found this. And it's gonna be fine. I'm also gonna get rid of all this stuff. The problem now is there is a gas shooting at me. And blazes. Deal with you first. Okay, he ran away. It's fine. It's fine. Build myself a little wall. I just want to see if I can beat the game, like, at all. Oh. Ooh, bit of lag there. That's fine. See, if I would have just found the stupid fortress, I'm mad. I'm a little mad. Because I think I got over to that place. These are two blaze spawners, that's really weird. No, I don't want those to spawn. And there's another ghast. Oh, here they are. I have fire resistance, what are you gonna do? Magma cube. Oh, my fire resistance has worn off. Not good, not good. And I still need to get Ender Pearls, is the main problem. But we'll deal with that when we get to it. We'll regen health first. I almost just hit the piglin. Pigman. Oh no. Okay, 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 we're good, we're good. Why aren't I regenning health? There we go. Good. No, 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 no. Okay, okay, this is fine. One more blaze rod, please. Okay, we got it, we're good, we're going, we're leaving. We are running, I'm running, I'm running, I am running. Okay, okay, okay. See, like, that was fine. I'm good at the game, okay? I hate trying to locate stuff in the Nether. It's so hard to travel in the Nether. I'm not used to it yet. Do I have any gold? I don't. Okay. I need to head this way. Whoa, I didn't like that noise. Yep. Oh. I forgot we had extra iron. That's good. What's the best way to get down? So I don't want to deal with those. Where? Ah, no, no. No, 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 no. Get away from me. We got the Undertale music playing. Okay, now we just gotta see if we can trade for a couple more Ender Pearls. Hoglins again. Ghast. I'm so annoyed, but also Undertale music is playing, so I'm very calm. Hoglin and a ghast that way. I know I'm about to run right into a Hoglin. I see you. I see you over there. You missed. We're still 300 blocks away from the portal. What? What? This is like me talking to my cats. Okay, getting gold, getting gold. We're doing fine. I've been in the Nether for so long, I've gone through a full stack of bread. Mm-hmm. Sorry, I don't have much to talk about. I am trying to... The Nether is very stressful. We're just... vibing, I guess, right now. What? Why didn't that break? Could play Soul Eater again. The soundtrack, that is. How do I get down? I'll do this. Moo. Might not be the best idea. There. We're gonna play the Soul Eater soundtrack. It's a little loud. Do, do, do. My pickaxe is about to run out again. Ugh. Do 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 do. Oh, another ghast. This way. This feels familiar. I definitely came this way. Oh gosh! Go, 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 go! We're running, we're running. Yeah, I remember this. This is the area where there was three gas. I totally would have found the fortress. Anyway. I mean, what do you mean? I definitely found the fortress. Oh, what? Okay, we're close because we're in the stupid biome again. Where's my portal? There it is. Stupid soul sand biome. Also, if any of this is ever muted, it's because I'm playing Soul Eater music. But there's really not a lot going on right now, anyway. We are back. I'm gonna go to the village and get more food. We're just jamming now. Gosh, I'm tired. But I really want to finish this. Oh! Wait. Where'd you go? Enderman! Where'd you go? Yeah, I'm using a hoe. What's it to ya? Okay, how are we all doing? Oh, why are you? Okay, do I go back into the Nether for a fifth time to get more pearls? Or do I just go and hope that I have enough pearls? Because there'll probably be one in the stronghold, and I want to go. But I also do have a lot of gold. We'll go trade the gold that we have. Because we're right by a bastion, so there's some piglins there. We'll do that. Yeah. Sounds good. I'm really bad at placing blocks on soul sand. Oh gosh. There's two blazes, aren't there? Yep. This is fine. Is there any pig people? To trade with? I did not know bastions went this far down. There's a strider on a strider. That's kind of funny. I should probably get some water. Is there any pigmen left here? Wait, hold on. I don't see any. Interesting. Never mind, I found one. No, I don't want to risk that. My pickaxe is about to break as well. I'll just go to the Crimson Forest. It's so hard to place blocks on Soul Sand. What is that? What's up with that? Shut up. I'm just getting more and more annoyed as this progresses. None of you want to trade? Kinda rude. This is fine. So need a junkie. Oh, no. I'm listening to Soul Eater. You can't do this. Please. Where am I going? Oh, a bow. Actually, I could use that. Okay, let us find someone to trade with, please. That's a baby. I don't want to trade with a baby. be my gun. Oh, yes. Yeah, I thought so. Nice. And there goes my pickaxe. Anyway, how's everyone else doing? We're just gonna wait for this guy to trade. What is... Ooh, soul speed! Thank you! And you've pushed me into a hole. I have a... Oh, no, I don't want to get rid of the place. Gosh. Is that everything? I would really appreciate some pearls. That scared me so much. We're fine, we're fine, we're good, we're good, we're good. Jump scares in video games are just so much different than in movies. They're so much more effective. We're so close. It's 1:30 in the morning. And I'm just hoping that I'm not listening to copyrighted music. Please give me pearls. Oh, you just put on boots. That's kind of rude. No. No. Okay. That's kind of cool. I'm just going to hope that I can find Enderman. I have soul speed! Am I going the right way? Oh, this is so much better. Just have to not fall into lava. Look at me go. Doesn't stop the gas, though. Okay, I've had enough. I am just simply going to hope that I have enough pearls and that one of them doesn't break along the way. So close to finishing this. Oh. I just want to know that I've at least finished the game. That's literally it. Oh, don't shoot me. Okay. Actually, hold on. I am being killed. Come here, Enderman. Where'd you go? There you are. Yes. Oh, actually. Okay. Let's see. Cool. And now we just run. This is probably the farthest I've gotten, at least a 1.16. Arguably the best song in this entire soundtrack. Or not arguably, or... This is the best song. I'm just hoping it's not copyrighted. And then as long as I don't die to the Ender Dragon, we're fine. I do have a bow and a bunch of spectral arrows. Never mind, I don't. I threw out my spectral arrows. I have a bow. Ocean, ocean, ocean. Oh, and another little village. So how's everyone else's days been? I've just been doing homework literally all day. Just in case, we're gonna switch back to Lemon Demon because I know that's non-copyright. Oop, E. A shipwreck. I think. Is that a shipwreck? Is there a stupid... There's a trident drowned. I hate... I hate Trident Drown so much. really know much about. Oh, we went too far. We're almost there. I mean, as long as I can get Enderman. It's gotta be like here then, right? Right? That's how that works? I honestly don't know. Back here. Okay, so it's like here somewhere, isn't it? A shipwreck over there. Okay, so I don't really know directly how to find the stronghold using Eye of Enders. I don't think I've ever done it before. So Uh-oh. What? Where am I? Oh, interesting. This is... I don't have any coal. This is bad. Oh gosh, what do I do? I don't have any space for coal either. So, what level are strongholds usually at? Anyone know? Anyone in chat know? That's just straight up a spider spawner. And that's a drowned. And I'm in cobwebs. Awful noise, awful noise. So, that's pretty good. Why is the seed so good, but I'm just so bad? Okay, hold on. I don't have any coal. Bro, it's almost 2 a.m. We're so close. I need coal, though. There it is. Here we go. We're still just vibing, honestly. What is this song? I don't need a shovel. Okay, we're gearing up. I just gotta find the stronghold. And hope that there's already, like, 6 eyes in it. I don't know, the seed's been pretty lucky so far. Okay, now the question. How do I find the stronghold from here? What's the strat? Seriously, what's the strat here? How do I find the stronghold quickly and easily? Probably go back up to the water. Okay. I wish it were just on the level, but I don't think it's going to be. like it's gonna be somehow connected to that. Why am I? I'm stuck in the boat. I'm just hoping this doesn't break. Okay, so it's a long 1126. Should I just dig down here? I'm bound to hit it from here, right? It's like... It's basically right here. We'll just go for it. Blocks. I am scared. I think I've been at this 3 hours now. Take that. Okay. Why is there so many chests here? That's crazy. This seed is so weird. We're just Should I keep mining? I don't know what to do. Genuinely, I have no idea what to do. That sounded like an Enderman. That's an Enderman. Hey, bud. Hi there. Hi. You didn't drop anything. That's so rude. Okay, but we must be close, right? Why is there dirt here? What? Wait, what? Okay. Okay, so it's gotta be around here somewhere, right? I don't know why this is stressing me out so much. It's probably past here, isn't it? Don't like this. Also don't like that. Oh, the bat died. That's sad. I'm gonna just ignore that. Like, we must be close, right? You would think we would have hit it by now. I'm just waiting for this to break. Okay, we're gonna go right here. It's gotta be. Yes! Oh my gosh. Stupid silverfish. Okay. Oh. It's fine. This is 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 fine. Just get rid of. I don't have any. Okay, boys. Oh. So annoying. That is so annoying. Silverfish are so freaking annoying. I can hear more spawning too. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, wait, if I can hear more silverfish, then that means the room must be close? Right? Hmm. Sorry, I'm not talking much. I'm very tired and I just want to finish this stupid thing. I heard an Enderman. Where are you? Hmm, where are you? Gosh. Yeah, I knew that was gonna. Oh, there you are. Hi. Thank you. Okay. I have 8 pearls total now. Maybe that's enough? Ah, stupid silverfish. Shut up. I've already been here. There's so many zombies there. Ah! Yes, yes, yes! I don't have enough pearls. Stop it. Oh my gosh. Oh, we're so close. You're so close. I just need to find, like, a bunch of Endermen. Definitely no cheating involved. Okay. I'm so tired, man. Please. Basically, we're now running around trying to find Endermen. Or, who really cares? I spawn in myself some Ender Pearls. I just want to see if I can beat it. Even obviously, I was never gonna submit this anyway. It's been 3 hours. No one really cares except me. So it's gonna take me another hour to find these Endermen. I know that for sure. Nothing happened. Welcome back. I found some pearls. Took me like an hour. I don't really have a lot of blocks. So we are just banking on hopefully the dragon will come down quickly. Are you ready? I've set my spawn. Okay. Okay. Do you think I can one cycle? Who knows? Should I try? Maybe. Where'd the dragon go? Where'd she go? Oh, there you are. Hello. Uh-oh. Nothing to see here. Nothing's over here. Okay. So I forgot that you can't look at Endermen in the eyes. Major flaw on my part, which is why we set a bed. Okay, please. Okay. Okay. No, 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 no. Okay. Obviously, that didn't work out quite as planned. So this proves to be more difficult than previously thought. Uh-oh. My new plan. I don't know. I don't know what my new plan is. Shield. Water bucket. I'm just waiting for the dragon to come down now. No! Ah! I made that. You saw that. Ah, gosh. Did you just hit your own Enderman? The Endermen are mad at her. I might just 'cause I have it. Why can't I hit you? I really hope none of my stuff burnt. My gosh, this is. There it is. Okay. Please, please. He's still at full health. How am I gonna do this? How do people? I'm so tired of this. Hey, maybe speedrunning isn't for me, you know? Because all of my stuff just burnt. There's no way to do this with four beds. No! Please just come down. I'm dead, aren't I? I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead. There's no way. Because now the middle is trapped. What do I do? Okay. Just come down already. I want to go to bed. This is so annoying. Okay. No, 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 no. Please. Why can't I hit her? So freaking close. Oh my gosh. Well, that was something. Maybe I'll just stick to Hypixel Party games. Ugh. My head is in my hands. Like, oh my gosh. It's 2:21 a.m. Even with cheats, I can't beat the Ender Dragon. Maybe one day. I've had enough. Thanks for watching if you've somehow made it this far into the VOD. I have nothing to say. I'm so tired. Good night. Goodbye, and I'll see you next Wednesday. That's all.